Okay, Nico, last 2 weeks disqualified in two men. Last week disqualified in four men. Today, best start times, and you come down with a considerable big victory.
Yeah, it feels very good, and for me especially, I'm very happy to give Kevin a victory in his last World Cup race ever. So, yeah, I'm very happy today about our runs and especially starts. The boys made a great job, and it's awesome.
We go to the Olympics, Kevin.
The last Olympics.
You have four golds and one silver. What does this do now that you're behind him? Is this thinking of more medals?
Yeah, I think I go to the best pilot, I think, and Nico's for me is the best pilot. And it's a hard fight in Olympic Games, and I hope I can Nico push it from behind, and the best win.
Well, gentlemen, the start time today. How did you get so good at the start?
I pushed with Kevin a long time ago, so I come back after a good test in Oberhof and feel comfortable, like the old times with Andre or Max. So, and with Eric at the back, just honored.
Eric, how do you feel back there with these guys?
Confident, I guess. There's a lot of experience in the sled, which I can tell when we're on the starting blocks. And I'm just happy to be able to slide with these guys. It's just a great team, and it's a lot of fun.